It's me, Bryan. Sorry, with a good one. What's up, guys? I'm Bryan from DieselCore. Did you know that the Detroit Diesel DDEC4 ECM is the brain of a diesel engine? They are very important components and are reused in a variety of applications. Because of this, we're always looking for good ECM core. How do you know if your ECM core is good? Let's look at some ECMs to figure that out. Here's a Detroit Diesel DDEC4 ECM core. We're gonna look at the exterior of this ECM for any scratches or damages. This one looks like it has a few light scratches in it, but it will still be considered a high quality core. This other one, for example, it's a little bit dirtier, but still no visible damage and no scratches on it. Another good unit. When we're looking for a high quality ECM core, we're looking for good connectors, such as no damage on this one or the back one. And we're also looking for all bolts intact, meaning the four bolts on the back plate. A low quality ECM core can have bad connectors, a scratch, damage, or dented case like this one, or be burned or have holes in it. The ECM core is also lower quality if it's missing any bolts, because this could indicate that the ECM has been tampered with. Is your ECM core considered high quality or low quality? If you have core to sell, we're always looking to buy, so visit our website at dieselcore.com for the latest buy sheet. If you like our video, please like and subscribe, or leave a comment about any future video you would like to see. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time.